Hey YouTube, back again for part 17 of this Let's Play. Last time we did Goku against Majin Vegeta, and now we're on the farewell to the proud warrior. This is where Majin Vegeta
was finally awakened by Goku and Vegeta's fight. Vegeta is among the Z fighters who were beaten. However, it is the first time he fought for someone besides himself.
Yeah, that's basically what I was going to say. Basically, Majin Vegeta keeps his pride, doesn't let Babidi take over his pride, and uses his whole life force energy, builds it into himself, and explodes himself to try and defeat Majin Buu, but it doesn't. It doesn't help him. All it does is kill Vegeta. But it... let me get the words out. It actually, the first time Vegeta fights for someone else other than just himself. So yeah, let's watch and enjoy. Last night, I learned a new combo move. Well, made up another combo move, so... And from that last fight in the last video, I figured, I've seen that Majin Vegeta will be able to do that combo. Because not every single character will be able to do my new combo. So, let's try it out. I'm not going to press the one button just yet. I might as well. This is where I'm going to die. Sooner than I meant to.
Darn it! How can this be? Not only are you strong, you're immortal. Impossible! Impossible!
Nothing's impossible, Vegeta.
Oh!
try again. At least I get to do my part, like, do a combo. Come on, I won't get into it so I can do my combo. So you know this.
Vegeta, that was not the time for bloody taunting.
I shall defeat the postman. Let's get Majin.
I'm gonna have to cut this halfway through now. Thanks to that bloody Vegeta taunting at the wrong time.
Again.
to work. I'm on my way.
What in the world is going on? Drop down.
Okay. Here we go.
What, Dad?
Folks, take good care of your mother.
Huh? What's that supposed to mean, Dad? What's that supposed to mean?
Hey, what is Vegeta planning to do? He's going to get killed, isn't he?
For the first time in his life, he's about to fight for someone other than himself.
Don't cancel. Not what I'm about to win.
Someone to protect could draw this much strength.
He actually dies.
God, I think I understand now why you've always been so strong.
That's the move that kills Vegeta. Dying times, I still had enough time to do it a third time on one video. Or, yeah, I'm confusing myself, so I'm just going to show you. Next one is going to be the final fusion, and it's going to be in the next video. Hope you enjoyed this one. It's been me, Stiff523, and I'm signing out, so. Look forward to seeing the next part very soon. Laters.